to be able to see the fun side of the worst aspects of your life. You know, when everything's going bad, laugh at it. Or you can stabilize a tense situation by introducing a bit of humor into it. It's amazing that so many major issues come up in life, in marriages, in relationships, in everything, that start from something stupid, absolutely stupid. I mean, who cares who squeezes the toothpaste in the middle of the tube? You know, to have that sense of the ridiculous and a sense of humor and introduce it is the answer.